After escaping the clutches of the evil men who had captured me, I was lost. For months I roamed the land aimlessly, trying to find a place which I could call home. But everywhere I went, I felt empty and hollow, like I didn't truly belong there. I longed for a place close to God that I could continue fulfilling His works, and in His wisdom, Master Builder brought me to this place, the monastery of Saint Honorius. I confessed all my sins and repented in front of the one true God, and was allowed to begin my novitiate here. One day the abbot asked me to visit the nearby villages to gather supplies. I went, but when I returned, something horrible had happened. I met my brothers, shaken outside the monastery. They said rabble of some sort had invaded the premises. A brother had been slain when he challenged the intruders, and others had fled in panic to avoid the same fate. Interviewing the brothers who had made it out to safety, I was able to piece together what was going on. It appeared that peasants and thugs had taken arms to rob the monastery. Abbot Gregorius, scriptmaster Melwyn, and a visiting noblewoman called Lady Grey had been captured and held for ransom. The most troubling piece of information was that the peasants allegedly took orders from a small group of strange men and women, all of them wearing the plague mask. I can now see the Master Builder's design. He brought me here to protect the flock and to send the leaders of this vile endeavor to receive his judgment. Cut the head of the serpent, and the rabble should simply flee into the night. I should also find out who the plague-masked villains are, and why they are doing this. I must be particularly careful when liberating the innocent. The masked ones guarding the hostages have been ordered to kill the prisoners if they find intruders on the premises. I've gathered some basic equipment from the brothers who escaped. I believe my old equipment is still held in the abbot's quarters where I turned them in when I began my novitiate. It's time to begin. The masked villains will see no mercy from me nor the Master Builder.
Thank you. want any trouble.
Right.
Is there no limit to your evil?
Thank you.
May Master Builder have mercy on your soul, villain. Get out of the monastery as fast as you can.
wind is always putting those out.
Some work to do here. You get out on your own. Go, quickly.
sir.
Make haste, m'lady. Take the shortest route and run like the devil was on your heels.
Another one out? Why are we using open flames in here anyway?
I guess I'll have to light it.
Thank you.
At your service, m'lady.
My name is Alice. They told me to stay here and guard this area. What are you doing here? Weren't you supposed to keep guard in the cloister?
Yeppers! Better no. I'm not gonna. Not after what I saw them plague mask fellows do to that poor Bildegard. Oh, they said no one gonna be hurt. They bashed a tap of knife into his eye socket. I'll have no part in this.
What? That's bad. What will happen to us when the church soldiers come here?
No worries, m'lady. It could be a day or two for them to arrive. I'm not going to be here when them armor boys come in a clank. No, sorry. I'm going to grab as much loot as I can carry and get the hell out of here. I've already gathered a nice stash of stuff I found. Swiped most of the trinkets right after we came in, when the others were scaring off the monks.
Oh, really? A stash? Where?
I put a bunch of gold items outside. Wait a minute. You're not gonna steal my stash, are you?
Of course not. I was just making a conversation. Hey, you seem like a nice fellow. There's a lot of good wine here. It's cold, and I'm feeling a bit lonely. Let's drink, shall we? We have still plenty of time, don't we?
What? Really? Aye, plenty of time. I knew you were a fine lass as soon as I saw you. Tell you what, how's about you and I get the hell out of here together?
You are a true gentleman, Gubert. You really are. Of course I'll go with you. But why don't you sit down and have some wine and tell me more about yourself and the loot you found?
Aye. Let's drink to that, m'lady.
I'll get out of your way.
Not only.